More and more, I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. A future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it.